else, actually. Well, I think it'll be okay. Eventually I'll get something good from Hawken if the 11 draws. Is there another... Maybe Magic Blue Dragon I can probably smoke pretty easily. Who do I have on my Magic Lightning Team? Shantotto? Shantotto, Garnet. I don't think I put Edge. Maybe I did put Edge there. I should have just done that immediately, actually. I didn't have to wait. I don't think it makes much of a difference, though. I could have just had Kate sit through that, but... Kefka should live easily. Yep. Break here, but that's okay. Oh, you broke both breaches. You can sell it like 23 and change. You know, having Realm. Dual cast would be great right about now. Guess I'm gonna try it this way.
Oh, I didn't use the cast Kefka this early, but let's see.
Oh, I forgot to try that as well. Using Kefka in phase 1 instead of waiting till phase 2. Which one of these? General Slash. Yeah, Careful Dance. I'm gonna have to get ready to have you use
Chain against him, Kryl.
Kryl? Ugh. Realm. I don't know why it's a Kryl. That's definitely not the right name. Actually, also, this is going to be Last Stand, but I don't think Last Stand is better for this fight. Okay. Ooh, can I get... Oh, can we get phase 2 before the chain resolves? That'd be great. Oh, I don't have, what do you call it? Terra's Wind Awakening live right now, so... I mean, I still hit phase 2 real quick. Alright, Terra, but can you get a third? Okay, so... 13.9. 18.9 seconds? Actually, I could have S2'd there. Dark Command 2. Is it like 18.9 I said, right? Okay. Oh no, I didn't want to do that because of the memory bite. Oh shoot. And I was just thinking about getting rid of things for... yeah, that was bad. Okay. Yeah, I forgot memory bite. If anything, I should have, I should have just done another Cage of Awakening there. Though I think I'll have it up again by the time I need it. That was a blunder. I should just keep Cage of Awakening. I don't know why I opted to not do that. Especially considering I had Realm online as well. That's bad. Don't. That actually makes me very, very upset with myself. You need a triple cast at least, Kefka, for me? Dodge a second memory bite. Damn it. See, I could dodge it if I had lock still, but. Oh, he'd be back at max right now anyway, actually. Kate's it for raw. Mm, 9% roughly. I needed that. Well, no, that's why I didn't cast his USB. Guess where me Kefka boy? Hmm. Synchro effect wore off, looks like. Hmm, even with a dual cast, I don't fit. I just gotta go. Oh, Kefka did do it, but I didn't have enough meter for the, I didn't have enough meter. So I'm gonna have to eat it here. Damage fall off so much here. Ah, man. I think Terra might still be able to do a little bit more. Okay. Maybe Kefka's damage goes back to normal now. Oh, well, chain. I said reset chain tail actually. Just dual cast. Okay, maybe it'd be better if I casted her command one once more. Pain. Okay, Kefka's damage is back to normal. That doesn't tell me why his damage was so bad in the previous runs, though. Terra, please! Whatever, Leo will do it. Leo, can you dual cast though? No dual cast, okay. Kefka wore off. Okay. I'll have Rome use a Junior Potion here. Just to keep us topped off. So our last things don't pop. I'm not sure if I can do 24% before the fight ends, though. Especially with Terra not getting any dual cast. Okay, well. course, as soon as I say that, she gets a dual cast, right? Okay. Do that here. Pain. Like, actual pain this time. Get some dice going. Chain's gonna run out, too. If I can't finish within, like, the next 5 seconds or so. So I'm gonna hope that I can. I feel my awakening right here. I have two arcanes. So maybe I can finesse with that. But I have two arcanes LBO. But I really don't think I can finesse with that. Because they're both the three hit type. Unless Terra starts getting from, like, dual cast frequently. I don't think this run. Kefka could dual cast too. Kefka's dual cast will definitely help. Oh, okay. Kefka's LBL will probably do like 4 or 5%. I don't think I'm gonna LBL with. Not LBL. I don't think I'm going to Arcane with Leo. Because if I just get a dual cast, that's the same thing. I'll actually do that with you. Looks like we're gonna be this close again. Oh, God. Maybe I shouldn't even put up an allocate set. Don't. Alright, Terra, please do cap damage. That's... Oh, right, because it's fire! Ah! I forgot. Kefka also does damage to the party with his... Oops! I thought it would do a little bit more damage than that right there. Not gonna lie. Okay, well, now we're gonna Planetary Protector and hope that helps somehow. Please dual cast. Terra, please. I just need a little bit of help from you. Dual cast? Please, I am so close. Please. Someone. Leo's too slow. Maybe not. Oh, but he does like zero damage. His awakening wore off! No! Please. One of you has got to dual cast. Terra, Kefka, please. Please. I don't. Is that enough for 0.8? Oh my gosh. If Terra just dual casted once. Oh my god. Okay. I think we still. No, we don't. No, not yet. No, we should though, because Terra should resolve. Oh my god. If Terra could have just dual casted a little more often, that would have been not as close, but I mean, a clear is a clear, right?